Gentlemen, this is my first ever visit to Gibraltar. And visiting this amazing tournament, I could sum up my feelings in a few sentences, a few words, but I think I can do it best in just simply three letters. Wow. This has been utterly amazing. I've been honoured to be invited, so thank you very much, Brian, for inviting me, and I'm just delighted to be here. The ECF operates and has the auspices for a lot of tournaments, and I think, in my own humble opinion, I could say this is the best one. Possibly because the ECF has very little to do with it, but mainly because we have such a dedicated team here, people who love chess, love to work for it, and help so much. So I just think, because of all these people, this is the best tournament that the ECF is associated with, and as the president, I'm delighted to be here, so thank you very much for inviting me. I do feel I should correct something the last couple of speakers have said. It's been typically self-effacing of Brian to thank everybody, to name lots of individual people, and yes, those people are important. But I think all of us in this room and all of us in the chess community internationally owe a massive, incredible, unrepayable debt of thanks to one man for putting this together, his brainchild. So please, can I have a well-deserved round of applause for Mr. Brian Callaghan? Grandmasters tell me before I arrived here how much they love playing here and they want to come back time and time and time again. And I didn't quite understand that. I didn't quite understand, well, why wouldn't you want to go to other tournaments? Why wouldn't you play in other venues, other experiences, other places? When you have a tournament where Fabiano, a 2,700 plus Grandmaster, has to be put on the waiting list, because there were so many people who were full to demand, and he has to put on that first reserve waiting for someone else to drop out before he can even play here. That is the example of a magnificent tournament. And you come here and you see the warmth, the generosity, the attentiveness of the staff, and the genuine friendship of all the people involved with this. It's simple to explain why so many people want to come back year in, year out, and just come to this wonderful place.